Глубоко уважаемые коллеги,
distinguished colleagues, dear friends, I welcome you at our 8th International Symposium, Controversies in Glaucoma. So it's a format of webinar today, and we will discuss the progression of the disease. What is this progression? Let me introduce our speakers. It's a great honor to introduce Professor Donald Cult, Columbia University, NY. So he is famous in the world for his theoretical work in glaucoma field. For the first time, he described macular involvement in glaucoma, and he will elucidate this topic. Professor Hood also is the editor, chief editor of a magazine of ophthalmology and visual science. Second is Professor Park, National Seoul University. He is the head of ophthalmology department at this university, and besides, he is the president of the Association of Asian Pacific Glaucoma Association, and also president of Ophthalmology Society in South Korea. We know his very interesting research, scientific research that is conducted thanks to Professor Park. It's also an honor to introduce Christer Leung from Chinese University of Hong Kong post-educational department. Christopher is the co-author of the All Studies of Modern Consensus in the frame of International Ophthalmology Association, and therefore we are going to discuss this topic. And it's my pleasure to introduce Professor Jeffrey Liebman, also represents Columbia University in the city of New York. So he is the chief of glaucoma department, and he is also chief editor of American Glaucoma Magazine. And we know he is famous all over the world, as the lead of multi-center studies of glaucoma, and the results are used for modern monitoring and management of this disease. I'm also glad to introduce Professor Trubilin. So he is the chief of ophthalmology center of Federal Medical Biological Agency and professor of the Society of Cataract Refractory Surgery. And Vladimir Nikolaevich agreed to be co-moderator of this telebridge, Moscow, Gongkong, Seoul, New York, and my pleasure to introduce Kurushova Natalia Ivanovna, Doctor of Medical Sciences, Professor, Chief of Consultation Diagnostic Department of the Federal Medical Biologic Agency, named after Bornazian. So she is the Chief of Chair of Eye Diseases and Innovations, and she is a professor of ophthalmology chair in the Academy of Postgraduate Studies at our university. Postgraduate education, Natalia Ivanovna is an organizer of such symposia. She inspires all of us, and she organizes this event for the 8th time. Now it's the webinar, bringing together best leaders in ophthalmology, especially leading experts in glaucoma all over the world. So our agenda is really very interesting. Therefore, Natalia Ivanovna, glaucoma progression, epidemiological studies of risk factors and predictors. So the floor is yours, dear Natalia Ivanovna. Dear colleagues, there's a short announcement. So we have so many regions of the Russian Federation that are linked to us, and quite soon it will be available in English. Therefore, we have an audience all over the world.